Hello, good morning. This is BBC News with the latest headlines. Up to 100,000 nurses in England, Wales and Northern Ireland have begun industrial action in what they're calling a last resort strike over pay, asking for a rise of up to 19%.
It's difficult to put food in the plates. It's difficult to pay the bills. Even travel is very expensive.